In 2020, researchers at The Ohio State University looked to the skies in search of a unicorn. But unlike our favorite mythical creature, this unicorn is an example of a once undetectable black hole, possibly the closest to our solar system. Black holes are kind of a big deal, most recently highlighted by this photo of a supermassive black hole taken in 2019. Black holes are exceptionally hard to find because they don't emit any light. To pinpoint where they are, you look at how nearby stars interact with them and measure the X-ray activity.
The way that's yielded the most black holes was to go look for X-ray emission. The black hole is stripping material off of the star, and as the black hole strips material off of the star, it emits a bunch of X-rays. And those X-rays are very prominent.
Scientists believe there are many more black holes in the universe we haven't identified yet. Black holes that aren't interacting with a star and have very little X-ray activity.
From theoretical models, we know that there are thousands of these non-interacting black holes in the galaxy, and scientists from all over the world are very interested in finding these non-interacting black holes.
Ohio State University professor Todd Thompson and presidential fellow Tarandu Jayasingha looked at the problem and set out to prove that black holes can be discovered in a different way. They set their sights on an unusual object in the constellation Monoceros, the unicorn constellation. There, an unknown mass is causing a disruption in the shape of the light coming from a surrounding older star called a red giant.
Black hole's gravity distorts the shape of the red giant, and the distortion creates changes in how we see the star over the face of the orbit of the black hole around the giant.
And you can measure how fast it's coming towards you and how fast it's going away. And you can also measure how the star is distorted by the gravity of the nearby dark object. And this particular star is in this teardrop shape.
By measuring the Doppler shift and ellipsoidal variability, the researchers have identified this as a black hole. What's unique is this black hole is only 1,500 light years away, making it the closest one to Earth. It's also among the smallest black holes to be discovered, at only 3 times the size of our sun.
Because the system is so unique and so weird that, you know, it definitely warranted the nickname of the unicorn.
The researchers hope this method of measuring the shape and orbit of nearby stars will be used to identify more non-interacting black holes and provide data about their formation in our universe.
When you look in new ways and you find a new thing, then you say, well, you know, we need to keep looking in this way because we might find a lot of these new things.
For more information about this and other scientific discoveries, check out news.osu.edu or insights.osu.edu.